All right, fellas, grand final. Both teams, you played really, really well to get here. Just remember, this is the footy fair, you know, so it's all about good vibes. So play hard, but play fair, eh? Any late hits, we're going to call them early, okay? Just get them out of the game. All right, so have fun. All right, any captains, pick it for rock, paper, scissors. Here we go. Well, which way you want to go? All right, fellas, it's 4 quarters, yeah. 7 minutes, eh?
Yeah.
7 minutes, so 4 quarters. Yeah.
One, two, three.
Sit down!
Let's keep it better,
Thank you.
Come on, fellas.
Jinjis on three, eh? 1, 2, 3, Jinjis!
Go, boys!
Thank you.
Gingers on two. 1, 2, 3. Gingers! Yeah. Costa.
Yeah.
classiest player from Santa Teresa and Hearts Range, the player that brings the most dynamite to the game. And from Hearts Range, the player voted best by the coaches was Cayenne Campbell. The fanciest player from Santa Teresa is voted by the coaches, Tanea Ronson. Okay, this one for the women was the fastest player on the field, the player that did the biggest dashing run in the field, and that was number 10 from Hearts Range. That was Donita. So this one, during the grand final, the women, the longest kick that made the crowd go wow was to Sakota from Hearts Range Swans. All right, and the last one for the women's game. This was the player that got lots of the footy and used it, the handball queen, and that goes to Latoya from Ginger Porter. The last award was the best on ground for the women's grand final, and this player was judged the best of field by the umpires, by the talent team up top, and that was Faye off the half back from Santa Teresa. Playing on Traeger Park was awesome to see. Lots of good goals. Was Santa Teresa. You gonna say any words?
Huh?
You gonna do a speech or anything?
I just want to say good game to clean him up. He might put on a good game, and my girls played up a team at the last minute. Really good game.
Get everyone clear out in a second. Can I just get a photo, everyone? Watch out. All right, ready. All right, three, two, one. Yeah.
And then one more award we got. This one was for the player of the tournament. The best player judged by talent team, umpires, stakeholders. This was a player who was consistent every single game.
And this Hey!
Okay, so this was for the MVP, the player of the tournament, player that played good footy, hard but fair footy the whole tournament. And in the prelim, you would have seen him put on a clinic, and that was Billy P from Hermansburg.
Three, two, one.
And then the last one, the premiership. This one goes to Ginger Porter. Two captains, or one captain. I'll give a team photo for you. Hey, thank you very much, Travis. Safely back home. Thank you. Good stuff. Well, that's for you.
two, three.